Without love in your heart, if you have given yourself to any aspect of life, you are an adulterer, isn't it? So am I against adultery? Yes, in that sense, yes, with every aspect. But if you're talking about what is considered socially as adultery, it is individual. And for every action that you perform, there is a consequence. Most people I know, they are not willing to face the consequences when they come. But without facing consequences, they want to have situations that they enjoy. Then anybody who is not willing to joyfully accept the consequences that come to them for whatever actions they perform is just a fool. And a fool is somebody who is against himself in so many ways. So I would say adultery is not worthwhile. It's stupid to give in to something which makes you think today it's everything and tomorrow morning it makes you look like a fool to yourself, not to somebody else. That is a senseless way to live. You must live in such a way, with so much sense, that God should be envious of you. If you show such sense, there's no right and wrong with your life. If you don't have such sense, everything is wrong with your life.